I'm Cade Vanderpool, and I'm doing the Crush the Can lab. Right now it is on the hot plate. We're going to move it to the ice, and you'll see it shrinks. This is the Gay-Lussac's law, and as the pressure remains constant, temp and volume vary directly, and as we drop the can into the ice water, the can got crushed, and that was from the volume dropping inside the can.